Retargeting is one of the best ways to get clients with Facebook ads. So retargeting is when you send your ads to people who have already engaged with your funnel. This is how you do it to make sure people don't see your ads too much and get angry with you and your business. Now, top of your funnel starts like this. Big audience with a bigger budget. That means more people will see your ad less times. That means a low frequency. This is very important. As your audience gets smaller, as you retarget back to these people with the second ad, what can happen is if you use a big budget, they'll see the ad too many times, the frequency goes up, and that leads to unhappy customers and unhappy audience. What I'd recommend is going with a smaller budget, but then also using multiple creatives, 1, 2, 3, maybe even more. This means people will see you and your business and your offer all the time, but they won't see the same picture or video again and again. This gives people way more chances to see and engage with your business and maybe even buy your service without feeling like they're being overly marketed to. Retargeting ads can be super duper effective only when you do them right. If you want to get more tips on running Facebook ads, make sure you subscribe to this channel, like this video, and you'll see a whole bunch more tips.